There is in us a moment that remains constant and unchanging. Placed in our very center, it is an eternal moment, born of the stars, extending into the future, inherited from the past. In the middle of all that, there is us. In the middle of all that, there is us. In our moment, living in accordance with, in relation to, in defiance of, in memory of, in hope of, in awe of, creating, always creating. I thank the universe for this moment, and I hope to live it well.